now claim embryos as dependents on their state taxes, according to the state's revenue department. Any taxpayer in Georgia who has an unborn child or children with a detectable human heartbeat after July 20th, when the ruling came out, can claim a dependent on their 2022 taxes. And this just in.